Been here for
probably
5 years. How did you climb up there, Rob?
Straight
up
there.
Blimey.
Move around on the left, right, and finish up to the top.
I think Aid was quite leading it, and he fell off at the top.
What, and dangled on the rope?
Yeah, and dangled on the rope, yeah.
God.
And then this really steep place has got a route called Eye of the Tiger, which is really hard.
God.
Doesn't see many people.
It's leaning
that.
Out,
yeah,
isn't
leaning
it?
Leaning out, yeah.
It moves there. Oh. Leaning there. Well, on this side, it's more difficult than that.
Yeah, it's lots of the room on it.
Up that wall there.
All right, said Fred.
Go on then, Fred. You're the map man. I'll tell you.
Come on, map man, what river's this?
No idea, David.
River Manifold.
Yeah. It's a long way off here. I think we'd better find a room to drink in the morning.
Yeah, hopefully. There'll be a bench up here.
I hope so.
Look, there's a chimney pot to the house there, so it's not far now.
I'm going to cross you that ball, give me a lift back.
Stopped here once, didn't we?
Yeah.
I can't remember what we were doing.
I think that was with us, weren't you?
Yeah. Remember stopping at that youth hostel that... what was that little village?
Youth hostel?
Yeah, and it was in the winter, freezing cold, and she come running round, right, slamming all the...
I know exactly where it is.
Slamming all the windows shut. Opening all the windows after we'd shut them. Were you there, Rob?
I think it's in Derbyshire somewhere, isn't it?
Yeah.
What's it called? Grinter Grill?
It's Grinford. We've got not far from Yorkbury.
Yeah, it's not far from Yorkbury, but it's closed now, isn't it?
That man, was it?
But she were like, we get stuff.
Yeah.
Come rushing in the room in the morning, opening all the windows.
I was there.
When we come out, there's about a foot of snow when we come out in the morning. I stopped at the same as a B&B with Captain Jill and Terry.
Yeah.
We did a walk over to your room.
Did we stop at Haversage once?
I stopped at Haversage with Robert, the youth hostel.
We're
doing a 3 or 4 day circle.
Mm. Good trip that then.
Yeah. Enjoy the walk, David.
Good.
A bit tough for me at times, but we got through it, didn't we?
Managed it.
Yeah, why not?
Great walk. About 6 miles through gorgeous Dovedale. What was it?
About 4.5.
16.
I think it was only three. Yeah.
It was 3 miles when we left, and then it was 3 miles halfway round. And then it's still about three left.
It did feel like 18.